Switzer made a big return on the last time we were here against the Eagles on the opening kickoff. Man, he has become a weapon. Watch these little holes that he's having to weave his way through, and then just turned on the Jets after that.
Cowboy fans, it's been a while, almost 4 years. Dwayne Harris, 2013, the last punt return for a touchdown, and the guy who did it at a